concerned. Bruh, stop hitting me. Bruh, stop hitting me. Stop hitting me, man. In the same room. How'd he get behind me that fast, man? What's up, guys? It's Elijah here. And welcome back to some more of Outlast, y'all. Last time we done this, we met Dr. Richard Trager. And, yeah. But I'm gonna load the game to the part where I was last time. So hold on. I should be able to find him. Right? I don't know. Okay, where are we? Wait. Oh, right. Wait. Am I back on the same park where I was last time? So this game is pretty exciting to play. Though, still. Oh, hey. How you doing? Hold on, I'm gonna get back. I'm gonna try to get back on the same part where I was last time. So hold on. The last part where Chris was chasing me through this while I was trying to turn on both his things. Dang it, man. It's okay though. That was a battery. I already know what's gonna happen right here, okay? So this is not gonna scare me. Because I already saw it a few times. Now. Bruh, he was just acting normal. Oh. When I saw you surrounded by fires and everything. And then you're gonna act crazy again. Man, I can't see because of the sunlight. Let's close up. Oh, this way. Yeah, we can save our battery. Alright, finally. Now, this is where I ended the last part. Why didn't I end it on part 3, though? But I did end it right here, y'all. Alright, we're out of here. Now we gotta look for Father Martin. But we're still not out of the asylum yard. So. Alright, so we gotta look for a key. No. Alright, so I already did this part. Already. Here's a new battery. And another battery. And here's the key. What's good? What's up? Where's that noise coming from? I don't know why I keep looking around. Oh, it's the wall rider. What was the whole point of that? What was the whole point of that? What was the whole point of that? Point. Man. And a wall rider and ghosts messing with me today. The wall rider ghost is messing with me today. I just saw something to pick up. That lit up. There it is again. The freak. What the freak? Why do you gotta go up there? No way. Way again. I don't know how you got through that with. Without the end of these. Hurting you.
No.
Get out.
Yeah, no, I plan to get out. Don't worry about me. Now I did get a camera for Christmas that had a light. But no night vision, though.
I can see his ghost.
But the same thing, though. But I still got the light. Yeah, I saw the ghost, too. The wall rider, you mean? The wall rider? I mean, there, though. I don't understand, though. How the heck did he hurt? Man, I gotta get that. Man, I gotta get the little fuses for this again. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's not my problem, bro. That's not my problem, bro. Bro, you better get on somewhere. With that creepy stuff, bro. You're just about creeping me out. I don't even care about him hurting me. I'm just trying to get past this. Where'd he go? Oh, there. I gotta find three. Man, you kidding me? Man. I'm not gonna say anything. Bruh, stop hitting me. Stop hitting me, man. In the same room. How'd he get behind me that fast, man? How, bro? You better get the freak away from me before I start beating. You better get the freak away from me before I and give you a black eye today. Man, what you do in this game is no fair. Like, you can't even fight back, though. All you had to do is run in this. This is a dead end. Bro. Where am I supposed to go again? I'm confused. I just came from here. Is it coming? Yep. Right here, with your dumb self. If you don't freaking say I got hurt, say I got hurt because of you, Miles. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go again. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go to find that other room. They're here. Oh yeah, they're here. He didn't even check if I was under this bed. What a dumb. I don't know where to go. Oh, there he is. Now he's running after me with full speed. Alright, but there are a battery in. Now we gotta find the third one. I need the third one. I see running around there. Supposed to go that way. If you don't get out of my way. Oh my gosh. Don't tell me I got startled. Oh my freaking gosh. It's freaking fucking cute. Alright, here it is. Finally. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Let's get the heck out of here. What are you doing? Ow. Oh, shoot. Man, this dude just straight up walked out of there and then just freaking hit me. Okay, let's go. Let's get out of here, man. Okay, Martin. Where are you? Dang it. Dang it, man. Gosh. Goodness.